Wait, we have things we have to do. There's... Yes. That one. Dang, I almost didn't do that one because I thought it would be on the main quest, but I forgot it's on the secondary. Jeez. I don't think there's much else. Oh. Oh. I could do that, Kaer Morhen. Could go back. I think that's the most important thing. Oh, I still haven't done that. Alright, let's go do Reasons of State. I almost forgot. Jeez. Okay. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. I'm gonna try to get out of here. Character Oberon. Who's Oberon? I don't know who that is. Oh, it's the previous king, also known as the King of the Elders, was ruler of the far-off land of Tirnalia, the world which is home to Avalok and the Wild Hunt. He died after being poisoned by Aridin Briak Glass, who then declared himself king. At the time of his death, Oberon had been exhausted and embittered by over 650 years of living. Yeah, that would give you enough time to become embittered by living, I'm pretty sure. It's too bad that he had to become embittered by it, but... I think you can only live for so long before you're like, living sucks. Maybe he didn't care. Maybe he poisoned himself. Maybe he was just done. What? Oh. That was for mages ago.
Beware.
Oh, dang it. That was the vampire guy who was on a crusade to murderize everybody in a horrible, nasty way. Sick of it. Shoot me calls. I hope this city burns really fast. I don't know why the rock and roll song gets stuck in my head. Such a cheerful song that I keep twisting into a horrible... Stop staring, I'll jinx you. What? I'll jinx a dog hand by staring? Somebody could poke their eye out on that hook that I just passed. We're meeting at night, too. Oh, how appropriate. Alright, boys, what plans do we have now for Regicide? We just got that. Oh, it's beautiful. Elite guard.
Tackle the horse. He was out to murder me.
Liar. Would Pandas on me that then? They told me, avoid doing business with dwarven scum. Stunted bricks always cheat. But,
as you let the beast in there, because me bales of silk were driving you mad with jealousy.
Shove your bales up your ass.
Shut it, or I'll lock you both up.
Don't care.
Who's there?
Witcher Gal.
It's me!
Get in here. Boss awaits upstairs.
I could have just said anybody! I could have been anybody! Who said, I'm Witcher Geralt! And you were like, oh cool man, let's go out, open the door, and then wow.
Bloody suspense has made my throat dry.
Huh?
Witcher, at last. Now, we're all present.
Run up the fucking creek. Why have you summoned us? Radovid's on his ship. We'll not get to him there, I told you.
Stop it! I've an idea how to draw him onto dry land. But all in due course, let's start by confessing our sins. I let Philippa Eilhart in on our plan. Mea culpa.
Bravo! Bloody bravo!
Now, it's not a disaster. The Lady Sorceress is highly unlikely to warn the brat. What's more, she's willing to help us kill him. Naturally, it's nothing I'll ever agree to. But Phil, she's inspired me. Call her my muse.
Okay!
To do what?
Patience. We've yet to get to the substance of the matter. Geralt, do I recall correctly that Radovid hired you to find Philippa?
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Only thing I've found is her hideout. What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help.
Ah, what?
I expect you to report to him, bring him information about her. All you need to do is mention her name, intimate that you've a lead, you're on her trail.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook, line, sinker, and a good bit of the rod as well.
Let's say Radovid bites, believes me, and none of that's a given. What then?
You'll tell him you found Philippa's hideout. Somewhere where we can easily set a trap and ambush. Suggestions?
Bridge to Temple Isle. Built up both sides. Lots of nooks, gates. Easy to block off from the rest of the city.
Good idea. I'll divide my men, post half on one end, other half on the other, by the gate. And in the middle, Vess, with a well-oiled crossbow.
You see, Geralt, all we ask is that you invite Radovid out for a stroll.
Okay!
Take care of the rest. So what'll it be?
Okay.
I'm
Let's
in.
Do it.
But once it's done, what then? There'll be an uproar in the city. Panic, maybe. Need a place where we can wait it out.
Thought of that already. Remember Madame Irina's theater? Abandoned now, not a soul looks in there.
What happened to them?
Tala and I will await you there.
Await us? Unwilling to risk your own necks?
Not the point. Dijkstra and I have many cocksucking virtues, but fighting abilities just not one of them. Not as fit for that as we are for a bleeding beauty pageant.
Don't worry, Geralt. My people are battle-hardened. They'll manage. You just bring them the kid.
Do what I can. Where's his ship moored these days?
Just around the corner in Novigrad's port. And for your sake, I hope he's in a good mood when you're looking on it.
What? Have we not? Did we really not notice this owl just hooting away up here?
My lads will make sure of that.
Guards round the temple, what about them? Won't they bloody congregate when they see the fight?
I can hear her.
If they're paid a tidy sum, they won't.
She's right there! She's right there! I heard her hooting the whole time, but I didn't even think about it. Hi, Philippa. Can I help you? Can I help you, Philippa? Are you gonna ruin this plan, Philippa? I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save, Philippa. Philippa. Philippa, we're not actually even pretending that. I'm not even telling him where you actually are hidden and bringing him to you. It's not like that. Or does Dijkstra know and is pretending to these guys that he's. That Philippa doesn't know? She's right there! Philippa, I see you. I see you right there. You're right there. If this is Assassin's Creed, I can climb up here, scoot over, and poke you. Are you gonna follow me? Be nice. Don't make this hard on me. Hi, Philippa.
Geralt. Don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid. Eavesdropping on your conversation, naturally, with a good deal of interest and a measure of wonder.
Mind telling me what you found puzzling?
Your naivety. Do you honestly believe Radovid will fall for such a crude ruse?
Might be tough to trick, but I think I'll manage.
I hope you take a more serious approach to confronting the Wild Hunt. Provided, of course, you survive long enough to undertake it.
Philippa, why even tell me this? Concerned about me that much?
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die. You don't want my help, more's the pity. But I shall do what I can to make certain you don't fuck it up. Here, take this.
A ring. Redanian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe you captured me. He might even choose to trust you.
What's the catch?
There is none.
Philippa, I know you too damn well. Always got a plan. Always got at least two irons in the fire.
This time, I shall be content with one. Radovid's head planted at its end. Good luck, Geralt. You'll need it.
Okay, bye-bye! Do that owl, like, flapping away and like, gee, 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 gee. Okay, bye-bye! Okay, bye-bye! I already made it safe, so I should be okay. Oh my gosh, this is a really incredibly well-made game. It's so well-made, it's stupid. What? Well, thank you. Hey, you know how I came to report to you about that time when I didn't find Philippa? What are we gonna say about that? Oh, hey, Hattori. I'm sorry I never got around to you.
This what? Place.
Greetings, Witcher.
What?
It's nearby.
What?
Ready?
No! Bye! I didn't click on you!
Very well, but hurry, please.
I didn't click on you! Stay away from me, I'm busy. I'm sorry, Hattori, but man, I got other things to do.
Geralt, positively divine performance. You make a splendid mama.
Thanks. Well, how far away are they? Geez, I thought you said it was just down the corner. Oh, it's like all the way around the freaking dock. Okay. I can't even believe, like, wouldn't it be so cool to design? Like, I think it'd be so fun to be part of the, like, environmental design for a game. Like, whose job is it to make the fruit look all nice and stuff? Like, I appreciate that person. Who gets to design the tribal motifs and stuff? Look at that. Look at it. And look at the way the fabric, it looks like fabric! It's insane! This game shall be the pinnacle of games for a very, very long time. And they've even managed to do what BioWare tries to do, but on a better level. In many, many ways. I love BioWare games, but the Witcher just somehow, they through hard freaking work, managed to bring together a story and an environment together that just blow your mind. And your decisions actually feel like they have weight. Which in BioWare games, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it does not work out that way. But, you know. Hi, don't mind me. I'm just gonna fall into the water? Yeah, okay. What? Why? What did they want me to do? Talk to the guards? Oh, here's a ladder. Yeah, I just like walk up and fall down. They just like look at me and they look at each other and then they're like, just keep standing guard. They're like, yeah, okay. And then I'm gonna pop up like nothing happened. I'm gonna be like, so, hey. Let me in. Oh, you. I'll talk to you. No, it's you.
Witcher Geralt, what do you want?
An audience. Got new information about Philippa Eilhart.
I'll need your weapons. Now follow me. Your Majesty, the Witcher, with news of Philippa Eilhart.
Hi, boys!
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
Hi, scumbag!
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me, like the others.
Yeah?
What others?
You see, a rumor went around that I generously reward any who bring information about Eilhart. There's no shortage of the greedy and the stupid. So a queue quickly formed at the gangway to the ship. The first aboard was a hunter. Brought me a dead owl with no eyes. He thought I'd believe it, showering with gold. I had him blinded, then thrown overboard with a stone tied round his neck. The second was the postmaster from Oxenfurt. Claimed to have a letter she'd penned. It was forged, of course. I had his fingers cut off. He'll never write again. Oh. And I took his tongue. The spoken lie is just as reprehensible.
So he died then. He
Needless
bled out.
To say, the rest of the queue dispersed quickly.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold. Be stupid of me to come to you empty-handed.
Daddy's ring.
Philippa used it to stamp her decrees, then distribute them as the word of the king. Where is she?
Under your nose, sire. In Novigrad, in a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle.
Why haven't you brought her to me?
Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down, then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself, with your own hands. I know this.
You shall come with me. Hubrecht, gather the men.
How many, sire?
All of them. Where is she? Where is Philippa?
Like I said, house on the bridge, closer to the other end.
He does not believe me.
We need no guests, no innocent bystanders, or witnesses. Damian, Duke, Egbert, Freak, Caspar, you shall stay here, secure the rear, and kill the Witcher.
Me? Me?
This how you reward those who serve you?
It is how I punish those who irritate me. You know too much. You impede me too often. And I find your arrogance an annoyance. I've had men killed for less. Follow me.
Say goodbye to your best friends. Say goodbye to your buddies that you really like.
Any last words?
Buzz off?
Fuck.
Aha!
Then Radovid.
Oh, that's right. They took my weapons. I forgot.
Hang on, Geralt. On our way. You get up.
Nope. You're dead. No, go take care of Radovid. Radovid's way more important than this right now. Radovid, way more important than me. Quickly, everybody, go get Radovid. Go get Radovid. Go get him. Yeah, I only have one sword. Whoa, shoot, my armor. Inventory. Sure. Yeah, I have this crappy sword. Where is my sword at? Do I have to loot it back? Because I don't want to do that. Wait. Pull out the sword. What happened to my sword? There it is.
Try to get around it.
Don't you dare kill me right now! I knew I should have meditated earlier. Samum. Did I hit my friends? All right, everybody, go, go, go. We don't really have time for it. Get it. Bye. Okay. Ow. Don't. Why do you get to hit me so much? It's so annoying. All right, I'm gonna run past you, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Why am I almost dead? So annoying. don't. Okay, wait, hold up. I need to get the shield guy. Somebody mentioned Axie is good for shield guys. There we go. Oh, is Radovid over here? You're dead. Oh my gosh. Would somebody kill him? I'm dead. Look at me. Basically dead. Can I have my stuff back?
Open up! I command you to open the door.
You needed Hi. Merely to ask. Settles the score. And that was from the heart.
Wow.
Forgive me. I could not deny myself the pleasure.
Okay.
How did she? Where? How the fuck?
Eve's dropped on us back at the warehouse.
What? And you didn't think it worth mentioning.
Lads, the time to discuss this is later. Radovid is dead. It matters not by whose hand. Mission accomplished. Now let's get the hell away. Place will be thick with Redanians in minutes.
Let's go.
Come along then. She's not having a crossbow, by the way. He has the crossbow. I'm really an assassin of kings! Even though in that second one I was not an assassin of kings, I'm pretty sure that I was not. I was supposed to be protecting kings. And it didn't work.
Well, what? Is it done?
It's done. Though all did not go according to plan. More on that later. First, a stiff drink and a toast. The North. Temeria.
Temeria!
Bloody Temeria!
Sure, this isn't premature. Radovid's dead, but it's a long way from that to a free Temeria. War's not over, not even close.
You're mistaken. Tomorrow at noon, the commander of Army Group Center will sign a truce in Amir's name. A truce whose warden we agreed with Dijkstra.
What?
So back there in Velen, when the trolls nabbed you?
Yes, I was returning from the last round of talks. Amir will keep Edion and Lyria, but in exchange for Radovid's head and a stop to guerrilla activities, he will withdraw from Temeria,
which will become the Empire's vassal state.
Self-ruled internally, with its own courts, administrative structures and arms. The silver lilies will bloom neath the rays of the great sun. So I say, were I a poet.
Interesting.
But I'm not. So all I'll say is there was no other fucking way.
Yeah.
Roach, you in league with Nilfgaard?
I'm prepared to do anything for Temeria, even haul myself out.
If it were done when 'tis done, then 'twere well it were done quickly. That but this blow might be the be-all and end-all here.
Quite the mummer.
What's that?
What's that?
Meth, Act 1, Scene 7. Always wanted to play that. Never cast as anything but a halberdier. Geralt, What Tala told you, put it out of your mind. There will be no truce with Nilfgaard. Redania, under my enlightened rule, will fight on until it wins. And when it does, it will unite all the North, including Temeria.
What? Ow! This is not what we plow and agreed.
True. Instead, we insisted on one realm's questionable sovereignty. And to recover it, we gave Emir virtually all the North's other kingdoms. It was not a wise arrangement. So, no deal.
You two-faced horse. I will not allow this.
Actually, you, Roach, should be the first to understand I've no choice.
No, you can't hurt Roach!
Because you too are a patriot. Geralt, this doesn't concern you. You may go. Fare thee well on your path, or what?
Won't let you kill them, no!
Let you kill them, Dijkstra.
Oh, hard luck.
What?
Then you
what? Die with them. What?
Kill them all.
What, Dijkstra? Really? What? Okay, hold up. Okay, let me get my, the hangman's vent. What, though? Seriously? He's gonna kill us all. Of course he is. Of course he is. Oh my gosh. Dijkstra. Dijkstra, I trusted you. But I won't let Roach die. Roach has been my first. Roach has never done ill by me at all. Roach and I were pals. Oh, okay. And you were gonna kill Tyler too? Like what? Like what? All your pals? All your pals that you did this with? And I knew it, I knew it. Who are you gonna, oh, Dijkstra's gonna come down and play. Dijkstra, really? Really, Dijkstra? Whew. Nope, dodge. Wow, we just killed him, like, wow. Like, just like that? Like, there was no cutscene?
Bloody hell, bugger me sideways.
Wow.
That was close. Very close.
It's hardly over. The envoy, due to meet the Nilfgaardians tomorrow. No doubt Dijkstra ordered him killed. We'll need to protect him.
So who's gonna take power now?
You're on your own, Ive.
You've had your fill of politics, I understand. Once it's over, come to Vizima. You'll be received with honors. Farewell, Wolf.
Whoa! Well, Dijkstra's dead and he didn't even get like a... He didn't even get like a... anything. Wow, I just killed Dijkstra! Wow! I knew it though, but now who's gonna take the Redinian plate? You know what I mean? Like, who's gonna take. Who's gonna be in charge? Who's gonna be in charge? Wow, I mean, this is a power vacuum we've left. You know what I mean? So, is that the. That's just a card, that's punching, that's cards, that's not important, that's not important, 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 not important. Nope, no. Well, you know, I could do that, but maybe I'll do those later. Okie dokie, wow. I'm gonna save. Save. Wow. Like, what would have happened, though? Like, I know this game has, like, repercussions on varying levels. So if I had to let Dijkstra, because be in charge, he would be the king, basically. He was going to make himself king because there's nobody else. When I go, can I go to Vizima? Is that in Velen? I don't remember. Oh no, I am in Velen. Sort of. Temeria. Yeah, no, Velen. It's Temeria. What? Oh, that's part of the DLC. Well, is Vizima actually a place I've been? I know Oxenfurt and Novigrad. I don't know Vizima. Well, I've got it saved, I guess. The thing is the quest we're on now, is it just battle preparations? Wow. So is that it, really? Okay. Well, I guess I'll call it here. I might need to try to upgrade my weaponry before I go, but I hope that's all I need to do for that. It's so crazy. Okay, well, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks!